Number one. Number one in Pennsylvania. Bianchi Honda has earned the number one spot for selling more new Hondas than any other dealership in Pennsylvania, with 2,729 sold in 2012. This is achieved by having a great product, outstanding service, and you, our loyal customers.
Bianchi Honda is number one for all the right reasons. I promise to make it worth a visit, so stop and see for yourself.
Number one, Bianchi Honda.
Now the lineup for the Golden Knights of Gannon University. Batting first, number one, Jess Reckenwald. She'll be doing the pitching. Batting second, number two, Jackie Martinez, playing center field. The first baseman, Alyssa Bates, number 15, will be batting third. Batting fourth, number 28, Katie Dunn, will be doing the catching. Number batting fifth, number eight, Jim Moran, will be playing second base. The designated player, Megan Cunha, wears number 25, she'll be batting sixth. Batting seventh, number 18, Alexa Archambeau, who's playing left field. Batting eighth, number three, Rachel DeGia, plays shortstop. And batting ninth, number 12, Allison Salerno, playing third base. And in right field, number 11, Kaylin Shaughnessy. The coach of the Gannon University Golden Knights, Jacob Fauci, assisted by Joe Dolich, Michelle Wiley, and Vanessa Switzlock.
Batting
the plate, number 28, Katie. Thank you.
representing the Pennsylvania State Athletic Conference are Chris Decker, Associate Athletic Director at Mansfield University, and the PSAC Commissioner, Steve Murray. First, we will present the runner-up trophy to this year's PSAC Tournament second-place finisher, the Lady Knights of Gannon University.